The M4 Sherman was the most widely used medium tank by the United States and Western Allies in World War II. It was a reliable and relatively cheap tank to produce, and it was available in great numbers. The Sherman was armed with a 75mm gun, which was effective against most German tanks at the beginning of the war.